Christmas story this morning in our very own words. So if at any moment you have trouble distinguishing those words, feel free to look at the screen up above for the interpretation. Okay, let's start with Mary. Can you come on up, Fiona? Fiona is going to tell us about Mary.
I am Mary, and the youngest, and the angel can speak to me.
Good job. Wonderful. Next, we're going to hear about the angel. Nora, come tell us about the angel in the Christmas story.
I am the angel who said, come here, baby Jesus will show me here.
Good job, Nora. Okay. Next, we have Joseph. Lucas, can you come tell us about Joseph?
Joseph. Yes, I watched Mary all night.
Good. Okay, next we have Cyrus. Cyrus, can you come tell us about the cow? Come on. Tell us about the cow. Look this way. Cyrus. Okay. And the manger. Who has the manger? Eve? You want to come tell us about the manger?
I am the manger.
Say it loud.
I am the manger. Where the baby Jesus lay.
Good job! Drape in. Yes. You see something? What is it?
Eli.
Oh, your brother? Hey. Good. Drape in, come tell us about the sheep. Come here, sweetie. You can walk with her, Hannah. There we go. Come on, Drape in. She knows this part. Okay, Draylen, can you tell us? For his what? His blanket. Good job. Go sit down. All right. The shepherd. Who is the shepherd? There's my shepherd. Say your part. Show your picture. Say your part. Nice and loud in the microphone.
I am the shepherd to West Mercy to go walk up to see the new bouquet.
Good job, buddy. Yay. The star. Who has the star? You little tangled there? Okay. Tell us about the star, Georgie.
I'm the star, shine by. I was wondering with my life.
Good job. No. What? You want to have a turn again?
I'm Dale.
Okay. Got that? All right. Where's the wise man? Okay, Ezekiel, tell us about the wise men.
I am the wise men bringing gifts, gold and myrrh and frankincense.
Wonderful. Good job, Ezekiel. Where's the camel? The camel. Come on up, tell us about the camel.
I am the
camel.
Who's that boy right there? The wise
man.
Yeah.
Hop on my lap.
Ezekiel,
you. Okay, thank you.
and a woman's hair.
Okay, go sit down, Junior. You're doing it again?
I am the manger, okay, and the baby Jesus light.
Wonderful. Okay, we're all going to stand up, and we're going to stand right around the manger so we can sing baby Jesus a little lullaby. He's sleeping. Perfect. Stand behind it so we can see you. Behind it. There you go. Right here. Good. Wonderful. Okay, can we sing our little lullaby to baby Jesus? Sing.
Sleep in heavenly peace.
Don't poke him in the eye though, no. Don't poke him in the eye. Now he's sleeping, so say,
sleep in heavenly peace. He's sleeping.
Merry Christmas from the nursery class.